2014. Call for fish is to beat Goose at his naps challenge and to also acquire the sickest profile picture any human being has ever seen in their entire life.
Myself and Doug Vegan have set the goal of fish to win the Hansa Fish Canoe Marathon this year.
My goal to finish is to finish actually.
To not have a heart attack and die. To finish, get through all the rapids, especially kids.
To earn a beer at the end, have a good time with the buggers. Create some good last memories of Rhodes.
It's to be a really good second, drink a lot of beer but not too much. Be there at the end when people are around.
Be a good second and be one with my mates.
I have a lacquer paddle with my sister for our first fish together.
Morning, day one, Fish River Manson, Rhodes Canoe Club. We're heading to the start of day one now.
At the start of day one of the Fish River Canoe Marathon at Grassridge Dam. This is the magic number.
Shorto, this is called a hot mix. It's done normally during a race, but due to my lovely Rhodes canoeist, don't fucking think of it. So we're now doing it.
Easy, I think of
the morning of the morning of the race.
When I was a boy, I dreamed of a place in the sky, playing in the fields, battling with my shields, bows made out of twine. I wish I could see this world again through those eyes. See the child in me, hear my fantasy, never growing old. Will we ever be?
Can I tell you something? My sister's the most friendly and most encouraging to everyone else on the whole river. What up?
Will we ever feel you?
So morning of day two, yeah. Feeling a bit worse way after last night. As a boy, I search for a world that's unknown. All we have is fun, everybody runs until the sun goes down. I wish I could see this world again.
Best race ever, hey? Oh. 2014 in the bag.
Fantastic. Yeah, my fantasy, never growing old. Will we?
And where are you going to go to university?
I'm going to Rhodes.
Will we ever feel you again? Will we ever feel you again? We wanna feel young. We wanna feel young again. We'll be right back.
was one of the coolest fishes ever, and I'd like to thank the whole Rhodes Canoe Club for everything.
It was a lot of fun. I lost 100 rand. I tried to smuggle a 5 meter in between my legs, but it didn't make it. Party in my little face off.
I was too drunk to eat more.
These guys took two good fish 2014.
Yay!
Fish River 2014. Had a jaw, massive jaw. Everybody, such a good trip. Everybody did well.